all the time I get with clients, oh yeah, you tell me what to do, you'd say do this, do that, but you don't know what it feels like. And that's the truth, I really have no idea what it feels like. My New Year's resolution over summer is to get as big as possible, and then I'm gonna maintain it for another 3 months.
For many years, we thought that people who are obese ate less than lean people. When we actually got into clinical research centres, we found that many obese people ate a lot more than lean people, but they seem to be unaware of it.
I'm eating a lot more now. I'm making really poor choices, but I'm not doing it intentionally. It's just grown on me.
This is one thing that I think I'm probably not going to stop eating.
Now we're faced with an environment where calories are getting cheaper and cheaper. The portion sizes getting bigger and bigger over the years. And so we just get bigger and bigger.
How much more depressed do you want to get? How much more down do you want to get? I don't see any more benefit. You've plateaued in terms of how much weight you can gain.
Well, imagine having the body of a model, perfect arms, perfect legs, and six-pack abs. Now imagine letting it all go on purpose.
You may remember former underwear model Paul James, who made a New Year's resolution to stack on the weight. Well, it worked. Paul piled on 30 kilos in just 10 weeks.
I'd like to let your viewers know I'm actually looking for someone now to bring back with me.
Hey, Michelle.
Hey,
DJ,
how you going?
110
would be devastating. Oh my God.
I've never been nervous walking into a gym ever in my life.
I'm not gonna quit my training just to get junk food.
Another set of the extensions and then back to the Strider again. It's really important.
I can see this is gonna be a real problem.
His opportunity to lose weight will be far, far greater than any of his clients.
So now, by the time she warms up, who knows what time she's gonna get. Yeah, we're gonna have like a 30-minute session instead of a 50-minute session.
You don't have the understanding to motivate somebody like me.
Because you're stubborn.
My job is to empower people to become totally self-sufficient and independent. That should be every personal trainer's job. Not every trainer does that.
There is no way you can get from your weight now to 98 in a month.
You called us doubters a month ago when we said you weren't going to get to 100 pounds.
If I don't look like that at the end of the year, that's it. Might as well not have done this documentary.
Hey!
Nah, it's the first day. I always said I was going to ease into it, though.
When did you say that?
I said that at the start.
You're going to ease into the exercise.
Alright. Busted.